But worry. You got your daughter married off in style, huh? Seems like you've reaped a golden harvest.
It's not what you think. I took a big loan. It looks like I'll have to repeat with my next harvest.
So you've obviously insured your crop.
Why exactly do I
need it? Think about this. What if there's drought or floods? Then how do you intend to pay back, huh?
Weather is unpredictable, like life. It's important to insure your crops too. Insurance. You need it.